But he's headed west to the Cumberland Gap. Johnson's